Hello friends, welcome on this video. Daniel is here today on Tips to Fix, and I will show you the last building from Microsoft for Windows 11. Let's see what we have here. Let's go and check for update, and we will see resume update. We will see here Windows 22K.100, the last version. We will update right now, and we will see what we have new here on this version of Windows 11. This update for Windows 11 22,100 is downloading right now. I will install this update, and then I will come back on the video and show you, and then we will see what changes they did on this build. Okay, after installing the Windows update, the preview build 22,100, let's see the changes we have on this version, on this build. What Microsoft team improve on this? So we have started rolling out chat from Microsoft team to insiders in the dev channel. So not everyone will see that right away for the moment. Okay, where is the chat? Here it is. Chat from Microsoft team. If I click this, we'll see me. So you see the chat is listed here on the taskbar area. And also if you click this on the little icon here, then you will see the chat icon. But if you don't see, they are suggesting to switch between two themes, and this will correct the issue. So let's try. Right click here and personalize. Then I will switch to another theme, and then you will see it here. And here it is, the icon of the chat of Microsoft team. And then I will switch back again here because I like this. Let's keep it white for the moment. Okay. Another thing. What they did? They add the ability to quick access focus assistant settings directly from the notification center. They add the ability to quick access on and focus assist settings directly from notification center. Another thing I like is the calendar. If you click, they change the calendar here. If you click here on the clock and the calendar here, then you will see the toggle here to click here, and then calendar will scroll up. And I like this. This feature is very nice. It looks beautiful. This is another thing. And another big change on this is the when a background activity, an app, you have open up and you have a background activity. I mean, if you see it here, I have some messages on WhatsApp, and I have 15 messages and I didn't read them all. And then when you have activity on the background, you will see here the red toggle here at the bottom of the app icon, then will flashing here to let you know that you have some messages. So you will see flash on the taskbar to get your attention. Okay, guys, here it is. You see, it will look something like this. Okay. So these are big changes. They did a lot of fixes. They fixed the issue with causing Explorer to crash. Let's see the version I have installed here. You just click WinRAR. I have built 22,100. But this version is also beta version. So if you want to check and see if your computer will run Windows 11, then on Tips to Fix here on this link, I will paste on the description, you will be able to download PC Health tool, like I have it here, PC Health Check. It's official from Microsoft, but it's removed from their website because they are creating a new one and they are saying they're coming soon. And they removed this setup. But I downloaded and I have the old one, and I have published on my website on Tips to Fix. And I make it available for you guys to download and check your computer if you don't have it, okay? Okay, so thank you guys for watching this video. I will do another video tutorial when a new build preview will come up, and see what's new on the next one. So don't forget to subscribe to Tips to Fix, and see you tomorrow on the next video tutorial. God bless you.